Live from Blackwater City. We've just learned that Captain Quark will be presenting the grand prize at the Intergalactic Hoverboard Championship, which will be held here over the next few days. In related news, this planet has recently been suffering from an infestation of strange amoeboid creatures. The city's administration has assured this reporter that every step has been taken to eradicate these nuisances. Darla Gratch, Channel 2 News.
Did you see that?
Yes. I hope that poor woman is all right.
She's fine, I think. I was talking about the hoverboard races.
Thank you. Thought I was a goner this time. Some nano-wit in genetics must have left the cages open again.
You could come down now.
Honestly, a gadget engineer deserves a bit more respect, if you ask me.
So, you are an inventor.
Gadget engineer. I create revolutionary devices for Executive Chairman Drek. For instance, Viola. My soon-to-be-patented grind boots. Look, I need to get out of here so I can find a new job. How about I sell you these? At cost.
Sell? After we just saved your scrawny butt?
All right. I'll give you the employee discount, too. Well, thanks. I'm gonna get out of here while I still can.
Thank you.
I'm back.
So you are.
And I found this.
Hey, cool. It's what is it?
A hydro displacer.
Great. I always wanted one of those. I guess.
Don't forget to subscribe.